So this scene takes place where Jamie's off to a fancy writing party with all of his fancy writing friends, and he wants Kathy to come, who just wants him to stay at home and comfort her. So in trying to get a response out of Kathy and trying to just boost her confidence, he sings this to her. There are people, and they are publishing my book, and there's a party that they are throwing. And while you've made it very clear that you're not going, I will be going. And that's done. But what's this really about? Is it really about a party? Kathy, can we please for a minute stop blaming and say what you feel? Is it just that you're disappointed to be touring again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier than it's turned out to be? Well, then talk to me, Kathy. Talk to me. If I didn't believe in you, never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you and all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow. Fact of the matter is, Kathy, I wouldn't be standing here now. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. And if I didn't believe in you, I'd walk out the door and say, Kathy, you know what, you're right. But I never could let that go, knowing the things about you I know. Things when I met you 4 years ago, I knew. It never took much convincing to make me believe. At some point down the line, don't we get to relax without some new source to push me yet further from you? And if I'm cheering on your side, Kathy, why can't you support mine? Why do I have to feel like I've committed some felony doing what I always swore I would do? I don't want you to hurt. I don't want you to sink, but you know what I think. I think you'll be fine. Just hang on and you'll see. But don't make me wait till you do to be happy with you. Will you listen to me? No one can give you courage. No one can thicken your skin. So you can be comfortable, Kathy. I will not lose because you can't win. If I didn't believe in you, and here's where the travelogue ends. If I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't bear to lose. Trip us or travel. trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we agreed on. Kathy, if I hadn't believed in you, I wouldn't have loved you.